class yesterday in 8th class in BM Sridharity in the classroom. Today I am in front of you to explain briefly about industries. In this section I will be covering about what is the definition of industry, classification of industries, factors affecting location of industries, industrial system and industrial regions. Coming to definition of industry. Industry is nothing but an area where inputs are converted to outputs. You will be having doubt what are inputs and what are outputs. Inputs are nothing but raw materials. Outputs are nothing but final product. In this, I want to explain you one more thing. Industrial activities. Industrial activities is nothing but conversion of inputs to output is nothing but industrial activities. Coming to classification of industries. In this, we have three parts. Raw materials, sites, ownership. In raw materials, again divided into four. Agro-based industries, mineral-based industries, marine-based industries, forest-based industries. Coming to agro-based. Agro-based is nothing but agricultural products. Marine means ocean or sea. Agricultural products like weaving shed company, they used to depend upon cotton, which is an agricultural product. Coming to mineral based industries, nothing but the factories, the industries depends upon minerals like coal mining. Coming to marine based industry, ocean or sea, like salt factory, forest, paper factory, because they depend upon the softwoods, which come from forest. Coming to size. In size, we have two main things. That is small scale industry and large scale industry. Small scale industry is nothing but where the goods are produced by hands and made by hands of artisans. Coming to large scale industry. In large scale industry, the products are prepared by large machines and they are prepared in large number. Coming to ownership. In ownership, we have four sectors. Private sector, public sector, joint sector and cooperative sector. Private sector is nothing but the factory or industry is owned by the group of individual or a single individual. Coming to public. Public sector industry is nothing but the industry is owned by the government. Coming to joint sector. Joint sector is nothing but both private and public. That means both the individuals and the government together will own the company. Coming to cooperative sector. In cooperative sector, either the workers will be owned the company, either the individuals will own the company. Coming to factors affecting location of industry. In this, we have mainly eight. They are transport system, land and raw materials required, power supply, labor and capital market and government activities. Coming to industrial system. Industrial system is nothing but the entire process is done in that industry. Here I have written in the short form. First, these are inputs to outputs, inputs to process and process to outputs. This is nothing but industrial system. Industrial regions. Industrial region is nothing but a group of industries emerge to locate their industries in a certain place and they will share their benefits. The most popular industrial regions are Northeast America, Northeast and Central Europe and North Central Asia, etc. I hope you have understood what I told today. I think you will be learning about more in this chapter. Thank you.